Here he is, Mr. 99 Rasmus Doll from Daily Challenges. We can't even load in to begin with.
Everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. This game between New York and the Maple Leafs. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we might see here?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Terrific action lies ahead. The Broncos have the first possession of the game. New York's carrying it through center. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that time. Sliced right through the middle. And that one's chopped in half by Alex Pietrangelo. New York's lugging it up the wing. Looks from the corner. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Breakaway. Great poke check. Still on the move through the neutral zone. Snatched up by Bergeron. Goes back deep for it. Cleared back down the ice, and it goes for an icing. He does his best to get out of the way, but he can't get out of the way now. We're throwing it down to Ray Ferraro.
Doc, teams are so close today. The margin for error is so small that turnovers often play a key role in deciding how the game will go. If you can get one team to turn the puck over, it'll be amazing how quickly you can transition on them.
Okay, Ray, thank you. The Maple Leafs with possession in the defensive zone. Gets big chance. Great save, shutting down one of the best. Passing one off now to Daniel Sedin. Great take, dangerous area. New York's in their own end, continuing on. Walking a thin line near the border there. Oh, did he ever get matched?
Chelios is on a mission out there. Early in the game, he's trying to set the tone with a physical play for his team.
Puck is seized by Daniel Sedin. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Jabbed away by Carlson. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. The Broncos up the wing, lock the puck. Puck loose, good defensive play. He tried, but he turned it over. Great shooting lane. Into the attacking end. And that play is offside. Marc-Andre Fleury, as his first coach, what do you remember about his personality then and now?
Same guy. Very outgoing. Loves the game of hockey. Loves his teammates. And really respects the game. That's the one thing that I know and love about Marc-Andre Fleury.
The Broncos from the neutral zone start to work. Keeps it going through the center zone. New York's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Gathered up again by Carlson. And he will go back with this one. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Carries it to the corner. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Marchand. Snapping a pass to Stamkos. Nice tip of the pass. What a strong wrist shot. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Carlson's got 2 minutes for interference.
You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move up the ice. Interference.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Number
New York's prevailed on another faceoff.
Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. Looking to Stamkos. The Maple Leafs get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over to hand it out.
Oh, that's going to be a high sticking, Doc. If there's blood there, that's going to be 4 minutes.
The Broncos have been given 4 minutes. A double minor. The call is high sticking. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Clean win on the draw. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He's got that point pass. He gains the zone. Back in his defensive end to get it. Great chance here, 2-on-1. He can start some danger here. He imposed his will. And the puck taken hold of by Duncan Keith. Risky move there in his own end, but he didn't get burned. Terrific determination by Keith. He goes back into his own end. Directing that one to Pietrangelo. Possession still as he moves through the neutral zone. Great bad stop. The Maple Leafs lug that along in their own end. Good shooting place. Grabbed.
Now that's a quick glove.
Petrangelo. Nice stand-up poke check there. Turned on net. What a brilliant save.
Fleury's going to be able to make that save all day. His positioning is perfect. It's not a difficult scoring chance.
Face-off win here. Possession reestablished by Stephen Stamkos. Good standing poke check. The Broncos in their own end controlling the play. Moving it to Matthews. Gains the zone. The Maple Leafs' long power play is over. They got nada.
Really good work by the penalty killers there. They were all over the puck. They moved in unison to get the puck down the ice, and whenever there was a shot.
And a save. Terrific determination by Claude Giroux. The glove like lightning. That's the end of the first period, a period that only a goalie can like. Nothing, nothing.
Hey fans, free tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
New York's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back. There have been no goals since the warm-up. Nothing, nothing here in the second. Onside. He cut him down on that rush. The Maple Leafs want to generate something up the wing. Knocks it away with the stick. Skating with it now in the defensive zone. New York setting things up through the neutral zone. Nice work by Chris Chelios. Puck skipped away, he was knocked down. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Loose puck taken by Patrice Bergeron. Loose puck due to the play by Scott Niedermeyer. Moves to the corner. Skate kick out of the scrum. Pitching this one to Stamkos. Nicely into the zone. Pressing on with it up the wing. Jabbed away by Chelios. The Maple Leafs wheel one ahead up the wing. Got it in his own end. The puck is scooped up by Daniel Sedin. Two sticks together, they cancel. Pass attempt to Stamkos. Oh, and he is drilled.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
And so now a penalty will be handed out. New York's got two for charging.
We love speed, we love contact, but in this particular situation, you must slow up a bit before you make contact. If you do, there won't be a penalty, but here, clearly, a charging call. This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
Eddie, I'm with with you on that. Power play beginning.
Penalty to number 22, Daniel Sedin. 2 minutes for charging.
Juice gonged away.
Right in the mask. Next one should be right along the ice.
Under 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. Still scoreless. Beat him on that one. He drives toward the slot. Score! Finally, we have a goal. The Maple Leafs are ahead by one. It's no surprise. They've been pounding away with the shots. Won the faceoff.
Scored on the power play by number 97.
The Broncos control the play at center.
By number 91, Steven Stamkos. Time of the goal, 8 minutes 59 seconds.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Nicely into the zone. Good pass up that left wing, and he's got it. Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Trying to go to Petrangelo. New York skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Good deke, and he gets by. In the slot. What a reaction save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Possession now on the pickup by Engelin. Puck is thrown to Bork. Gets in. What'll he do? Shot. Oh, deflected away. New York's in control through the neutral zone. Continuing on out of their own end. Oh, he made him stumble. Carried through center ice by Landeskog. No team worth its name is going to let that go. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Hammered! A wonderful scoring chance denied. And so down it goes, and icing is called.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Big face-off win. Hanging on to it up the wing. That puck's loose, went off someone. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Collected by Marchand. Shoots. Oh, and he missed the net.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Puck loose. Couldn't drag it through. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Now it's directed to McDavid. Takes it to the corner. That puck's loose. Defended away by Stamkos. Minutes have been played here and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Stay warm and stylish here at the rink with a scarf tonight priced at just $10. Make sure to stop off at any team store here at the arena. Pick up your specially priced item of the game. Our scarf tonight is just $10. Hurry, as supplies are limited.
We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
New York's got to feel lucky, Doc, to still be in this game with 20 minutes or more to go. Offensively, one fortunate bounce, they're back in this game. But in order to do that, they need to be way better in their defensive zone.
He's in. puck is seized by Marchand. Loose puck. The defense got in the way there. Knocked right off the stick. Pitching it to Goodrow. Gets in. What'll he do? Oh, broke it up. That shot came from nowhere.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
He scores! Grip! Have struck for another goal. They've built a two-goal lead here early in the third period. All of hockey life is timing, and theirs is terrific. The Broncos hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Solid neutralized poke check. And he's hammered.
Marchand's not going to be too happy with that.
In all along. Taking attack here. Just missed the net.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
The Broncos in possession through center. Gets in and he'll look over his options. He's alone. Score! They're back to within one. New York's deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Wonderful poke check. New York's continuing on through center ice.
Daniel Sedin's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Score! And this one is tied. New York's gotten the game even, and who knows what will happen next. Somebody's got to break this tie, or we'll do it in OT. We have a winner.
16, Mitchell Marner, assisted by number 22, Daniel Sedin.
Good solid defensive play there. Passing one off now to Hall. Snapping a pass to Goodrow. Let's it go. Waffle boarding. And the possession taken by Taylor Hall. Can't get a shot on. Good job with the stick. Pass comes to him from the crease. Looking to Goodrow. Good strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing cancel. He's in. Pass cut. Gathered up by Giroux. Monahan's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. And possession reestablished by Engelman. Directing that one
to Gostis there.
Laid on to Goodrow. The Maple Leafs with possession up the wing. Good work with the stick.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
Good job on the draw.
To McDavid.
Moving it to Marchand. That's a good solid poke check. Solid defensive position there. Let's it go. Cut his glove on it. He's got that pass at the point. Good quick poke check there. This is overwhelming. Looking for options. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
On to Carlson. Gathered up again by Duncan Keith.
To McDavid.
Pitching this one to Eichel. Let the shot fly. Gloved. Wrister off a body. A approaching the final minute in this game. Scooped up by Carlson. New York starting back in their own end.
That's a free puck thanks to the play by Bork.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. Taken away.
Weber's lugging it in his own end, headed northward. Loose puck, not stick handled well there. Possession taken over by Keith. DeBarkov. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? New York's controlling the play at center ice.
What a hit!
Eichel's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Picked up by Chris Chelios. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. This contest will need extra time.
If you are the holder of the winning ticket, please take it to our customer service kiosk in section 144 on the concourse before the end of tonight's game to claim your prize. Thank you for supporting minor league.
Hockey is a 60-minute game, but it can go longer. This is the one that will send us longer. Intermission is here.
We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this. The Broncos are controlling in their own end. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. New York's finding its way to center ice. And he steps across the line. The Maple Leafs carrying on in their own end. Into the end of attack. The puck is free, now taken up by Alex Pietrangelo. In the defensive zone, he's holding on to it well. Speared along by Niedermeyer. Slid to Matthews. A great speed bump set up there. Let's it go. A lightning-like glove save. Over 4 minutes have gone by, and this game is tied at two. Nice face-off work. Gathered in by Alex Pietrangelo. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here. Possession established. Good reach there. Pass attempt to Goudreau. Moved along and in. On the outside, a shot. The Maple Leafs in their own end, ready in attack. Continues through the neutral zone. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. He's alone! Oh, and he broke it up! And possession now on the pickup by Engelin. The Maple Leafs lug that along up the wing. And they've got it again. Skating with it now in their own end. Moving it now up the wing. The poke check worked. the blue line. Toward the net. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Just wide.
Everything's got to go through the middle of the ice. That's exactly where he was, but he missed the chance. He picks it up back there.
The Broncos waiting back in the defensive zone. And he steps across the line. Possession seized by Ray Bourque. Broke that play up at center. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Nudged off at just the last minute, so no luck on that pass. Forcing attention in deep. Possession taken up by Shea Weber. He's got a chance. In the defensive zone, hanging on to it. The Maple Leafs look to make a difference up the wing. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Slap to Scott Niedermeyer. Missed the net.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
Terrific interception. Fires a shot. Carlson's in his own end, headed towards center. Waits with it. Looks for room. Pressure mounting here. Wonderful stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Collect it now. Puck gathered in by Marchand. It's an onside play. Pitched right ahead through center. That's the end. Good work by Scott Niedermeyer. He's in retreat now in his defensive zone. The Broncos in their own end in possession. Trying to generate something from behind his own net.
Smart recovery by Patrice Bergeron.
He's in on an onside play. Hammer. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending.
1 minute left.
Around through the corner. Oh, and he lost it. He better get back.
Trying to go to Niedermeyer.
Blocked away. Nice stand-up poke check there. The Broncos waiting back in their own end. New York's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Gains the zone. Moves it to the corner. Broke it up well with the poke check. The Maple Leafs wheel it up the wing. Two sticks together, they cancel. Perfect tip by the stick. A terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today.
Fleury's terrific save has kept his team in this game. Intermission is coming up. Underway in another overtime period. One of the glories of hockey is you can play all night to get a winner. Will we? Loose puck did not go very well there. Puck is thrown to Scott Niedermeyer. Gets across, looks over his options. And the possession taken up by Marchand. Great take, dangerous area.